I saw her. I saw her at Disney. I saw Lauren at Disneyland the other day.
She loves it like you love it.
Yeah. She's like a real life Disney princess, though. Y'all, I went to. I said I was gonna fully do this song, and I'm talking now. I got sidetracked.
First two words.
I didn't even sing it at all.
You did something. No.
Oh yeah, I did. Huh? Okay, yes. But I just want to say I went to Disneyland, and then I also went to D23 for the first time. Have y'all done that? It's a Disney Expo.
I saw the clips, but I wasn't sure what you were at, and it looked really big.
It's like, yeah, it's big.
Like the Incredibles 3 is coming out.
That's yeah. They show a bunch of stuff like that, and there's all these booths and like.
I thought you were gonna sing, Tori. I thought you were gonna sing.
It was a lot. Okay. A dangerous plan. This is for the person who requested this. Just this time, a stranger's hand. You should harmonize it. Clutched in mine. That's okay.
You should
make it up. They said you should do the second verse, but I'm not going to make you.
I've heard it. I don't know it like that.
Yeah. We should just, what do we know together? Rap. What should we do together? For all the Delulu girlies, all in my head. Ah, that's funny.
The Delulu girlies?
Do you know, wait, I should learn how to play Miracle Worker low key.
No.
You don't, no, that's not the one.
Oh, just keep doing what the good people are wanting you to do.
You're scared to sing.
I'm just like, Rob!
I keep trying to make him sing, y'all.
Yeah, I just came over to say hi before they went to Asia.
I know, and now you're live. Okay, we'll get off in like
a little bit. That people are saying.
When Dre gets here,
Okay, when Dre.
Yeah.
Hey, Brazil.
Let's see. Ooh, imagine Yubba, Anthony, and Tori together.
Yo, my friends, I love them.
My friends.
I really do love them both so much. We've all hung out a lot. Not a lot, but a few times.
I just want to, like, learn the chords just so I know them.
To what?
This Miracle Worker song.
Oh, your song. Oh,
yeah,
got
with
it.
Forrest.
People are saying other songs, though. You don't want to give, like, a little bit of that. Because I think I've seen, like, 38 of them.
What have you seen?
Missing You, Dear No One. I've seen that a bunch of times. Like, all caps, like, kind of, like, okay. They're panicking.
Okay,
like,
okay.
Please give me just a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Sick that I wrote this at 18 years old and you guys still want to hear it.
Let's go. That's a hit.
Like, it's dope that, like, I wrote it. You know what I mean? Just alone, like, in my room. Why am I giving intros to every song?
Like, man, because I'm
emo. I'm about to go to Asia, baby. Okay. I like being independent. Not so much of an investment. No one to tell me what to do. Sing it with me. So if you're out there. Mm-hmm. It feels weird to sing that line now. I don't know if y'all have noticed at the shows. Like, I giggle every time I say, I don't really like big crowds. Because, like,
it's a big
crowd. You're all here to hear me say. Like, you've been on tour, man.
This was before the crowds came. And also, I meant crowds like, you know, like Disneyland crowds or like lots of people, not like concerts.
Context.
Where I'm singing.
Context makes total sense.
Anyways, but it's funny. I just want somebody to hold. This isn't the part. I don't have this in the second verse. I know it'll be worth the wait. So if you're out there, I swear to be good to you. See you in Taipei. Don't look at for my future someone. Oh, 'cause when the time is right, you'll be here. But for now, dear no one. Well, let's see if this works over this. My soul. Why do I hate Singapore? I love Singapore. I'm going what? There. I'm going there. I can't wait. Oh, now I'm lonely, broken hearted, a certain thing to get over. Call Jeremy. Hey.
Jeremy
Gam? No, no, Jeremy. Jeremy Passion.
Oh.
We need it.
Yeah, we do. Can't wait to see you in Jakarta. Can y'all help me say it right? Because this is why we do these. You know what I mean? Like, y'all can give me lessons. There. Yeah, like, before I get there, like, teach me, like, is it Jakarta? I could also Google this, so.
It's Jakarta.
Jakarta. Is it Jakarta or Jakarta? Like, do you guys say the T? You know what I'm saying?
Crickets. Like, we don't know. With the tea.
They're like, we're not going to help you.
With the tea.
Enjoy Manila. I can't wait.
I'm sad. I'm excited that y'all are going, but I'm kind of sad. Like, I came over here tonight just to say bye to my friends I won't see because they're going on a world tour for 6 months.
I know. But we'll be.
I'll see you. I'm coming. Yeah, you know.
That too, yeah. But also, like, there's little pockets
between Taipei and Jakarta.
Kinda. Wow, two places. Some of these, like, I don't remember how to. Let me see.
Between the two, standing still and on the run. Don't know what to do. 'Cause I'm two places at once. I feel like the moon, trying to stay up on the sun. Heart is so confused, 'cause it's two places at once.
Oh wait, I could go from there.
Can y'all put a fire in the comments if you agree with me that she's one of the best singers alive today? Can she just help me? She ignores it every time.
Right between the buildings and fences. Soft inside, but rough on the edges.
I don't know the chords to this.
Knowing that there's something to come.
Mom,
just holding on. City time.
chords to that one instead of a struggle.
That's great.
Okay, I'm playing all the throwbacks right now. This one I've seen a lot. Y'all especially love this one out there in Asia. Remember the way you made me feel?
Oh.
Such young love, but something in me knew that it was real. Frozen in my head. Pictures I'm living through for now. Trying to remember all the good times. Our light was cutting through so loud. Memories are playing in my door mind. I hate this part. Paper hearts. And I hold the face of yours. Don't think I would just forget about it. Hoping that you won't forget. I lived through pictures as if I was right there by your side. But you'll be good without me. And if I could just give it some time, I'll be time, and that's how it ends, I think, right? Yeah, hoping that you won't forget. Yo, I was out here with the chords though. Like, sometimes I play these older songs, I'm like, dang, these chords.
Wait, so all of y'all are coming to this tour throughout this fall, right? Everybody on here is, right? You gotta figure that out. I don't even know if there's tickets left in Asia. Is there, are there any? A little bit.
I'm the wrong person to ask.
Yo, but I think there's probably a little bit left. Yo, you gotta go. Like, you gotta go. Live singing like this does not happen. I'm just, and you're the performing, so did y'all funny. Know she could dance? Was anybody else shocked by that thing?
I planned this. I was like, oh, Anthony's gonna play. Like, oh,
no.
Let me go live.
Yo,
and, like, talk about
it. It's too much. The playing, the singing. Stop. She dances. What?
Stop.
Please, I mean.
I'm just having a time, you know?
I'm going.
I'm just trying to do all the things.
I should start
probably doing too much.
We want to go to, like, multiple but shows and we just all caravan together.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. Okay, anyway.
Why do you hate Florida? I think I'm coming to Florida. What you talking about? U.S. dates are also on my website, y'all.
Yeah.
I'm doing Florida.
Oh,
I'm doing a lot. There's a lot of cities in the U.S. I'm doing, and I think there's a few tickets for those, so y'all should definitely check it out.
Just a few, though, probably. For real, you got to get them now.
I'm so excited, y'all. I need to cry as now. One day, I want to go everywhere, y'all. Question is John Billion the most brilliant musical mind today? That could very well be true. I mean, I would say, yeah.
The very top, for sure. I mean, you know, I don't know. But yeah, he's very top.
He's insane, y'all. Wish you and Forrest Frank could meet up for a live show. I know. If only our dates aligned.
You'll be in Taipei while he's in.
I don't know. I'll check the dates. Maybe there's a way. Like, we can. That would be awesome. I would love to. We should, because we got to do our song live.